Hi, in this video, we are going to show our newly designed 3D printer in cubic formats. It's an enclosure design combined with aluminium profiles, aluminium composite plate, and injection molding parts. It's designed into several modules, so it's very easy to assemble the whole machine. It uses the AnyCubic UltraBase, very strong adhesion, easy removal. The support plate is made by stamped steel, no wobble. We use high quality wiring connector and the wiring is very straightforward. Lead screw model offer high Z-axis resolution. Means power, insulated, designed for safety. The filament sensor is a standard add-on which saves you lots of hassle when runs out of filament. It's open source and support multi-language, very easy to use. The print volume is 210 by 210 by 300 mm. You can print larger or smaller objects as you wish. The resume from outage is another standard function of Formax, so you don't have to worry about the accidentally power loss. AnyCubic Formax offers high printing quality and is accurate in all dimensions. It's very easy to remove the model. Here is a DIY project finished by the AnyCubic Formax. This is the engine and all the parts fit together perfectly. More information about the AnyCubic Formax, please visit our website or online shops. Thank you.